Hülkenberg almost locked horns on the opening lap. And we've seen so far this year, meantime, live pictures now. Rossi Stevens, and sadly, Young Max is one lap out of it in 20th position.